I'm Chuey Martinez, movie fanatic. And this is Erich Allman, combat medic, EMT, and DMT with 20 years of experience. Join us and our team of weapon experts as we analyze the demonstrations of the world's most lethal items from El Rey's Man-at-Arms Art of War, hosted by Danny Trejo. Right here on History's Deadliest Weapons. Which weapon is the deadliest? Let's learn a little history about the Mongol composite bow.
What the Mongols brought to the table is extreme mobility, as those bows were shot from horseback.
And you're going to shoot these targets off that horse?
That's correct.
Wow, that's awesome.
How do you ride without the reins?
It's tricky. It's a lot of it is within the hips and the knees and the legs.
A simple bow like this requires 100% skill. This bow does not have a sight. There's no stabilizers. There's nothing aiding the bow. I'm shooting off my hand. Every little movement up and down, left and right, causes the arrow to fly in a different way.
A composite bow, a wood structure. From the inside, you have horn. On the outside, you have sinew. Horn resists compression, sinew resists stretching. As the person pulls a composite bow, the sinew stretches like rubber and the horn compresses. When you release the bow, the sinew pulls back, the horn pushes again, and your bow ends up being compact and yet more powerful than the enemy's bow.
What can we expect as far as injuries?
All that energy going right into the arrow, and that's going to go in. It's going to be a penetrating force. You can penetrate the lung, you penetrate the heart, any of the vital organs. I don't know if it's going to make it all the way through, but it's going to go deep.
Yeah. All right, Erich, let's get into this one, man. Let's see what this thing can do. Ooh. Okay, that's a kill shot, Erich.
That's impressive.
So what kind of damage are we dealing with?
It's small enough to go in through the ribs. You can puncture the lung, eventually suffocate. Hypoxia can set in. You can also get a hemopneumothorax where the blood's pooling. It's gonna do damage.
Now I can see why the Mongols almost took over half the planet.
Right.
Stealth killer or shelf filler?
Oh, definitely stealth killer. Silent, deadly, one shot, one kill all the way.
Oh yeah, stealth killer for me too, man. That composite bow is no joke. Hey guys, I'm your host Chuey Martinez, and make sure to check out more videos from Man-at-Arms, Art of War, and History's Deadliest Weapons on the right, and hit the subscribe button on the left.